As part of the latest US military aid package, Ukraine will receive laser-guided rocket systems. Apparently, it is a 70mm guided missile APKWS, Advanced Precision Kill Weapon System. In the $300 million packages, the Americans will provide the Ukrainian military with Switchblade drones, Puma drones, enemy jamming devices, Humvee armored vehicles, night vision, thermal imaging, and modern communication systems in addition to the missiles. Together with a few days old package worth $100 million, covering supplies of Javelin anti-tank missiles, Washington has provided $1.7 billion in technology, armaments, equipment, and ammunition since the Russian invasion. According to Forbes magazine, the Ukrainians apparently intend to use APKWS on Turkish drones Bayraktar TB2. Drones are still active, but the question is the availability of Turkish laser-guided bombs MAM-C and MAM-L. No new Bayraktar deployment videos have been released in recent days. Visually, only three Bayraktars are confirmed, so the reason for inactivity may be a lack of ammunition. The Advanced Precision Kill Weapon System, APKWS, is a combat-proven, laser-guided 70mm rocket system designed and manufactured by BAE Systems in collaboration with the US government. The weapon system is currently deployed by the US military forces. The rocket system is equipped with wing assemblies and folding fins. Each wing is mounted with unique, low-cost laser seeker collection optics. The weapon system is also fitted with a MEMS inertial measurement unit and advanced digital signal processing technique for improved communication. The APKWS is fitted with a plug-and-play compatible distributed aperture semi-active laser seeker, DASLS, guidance and control system, between the warhead and rocket motor. DASLS is used to transform unguided rockets into precision munitions. It allows the weapon system to engage soft and lightly armored targets in restricted areas with minimum collateral damage. The lethal weapon system can be launched from rotary wing and fixed wing aircraft and unmanned platforms to strike the ground, air and sea based targets, and also supports close air support operations.